9 to 5. Gangsta Dre stood and stomped through the doors once again. Dedicating this one to all my homies all across the land. We need a 50-50 love back in the hood, low. Check this out. I walk through the turf, me and Smurf, jibber-jabbing about the old days. Smoking something fat, listening to the OJs. It rips up my mind to see how times change. It's all kinda strange, ain't a damn thing the same. Back when, it was all about packing a switchblade. Half of us down now, was running around, trick made. Didn't wanna fight, brothers grown, that was known. But now it's on if one of the homies come at me wrong. Back then, things was like hype. Even if the homies fight, still kept the hood tight.
That's right.
Down with each other to the last bit. Now we got homies putting each other's in the casket. Used to roll Chevys, now brothers wanna bend. See, money and dope, them brought jealousy and envy. Brothers got greedy and the needy got left back. Now that same homie is the victim of your next jack. Same brother with the gap, stuffed in your mouth. Used to sleep on your couch, spend the nights at your house. And that's a damn shame that the hood ain't like it was. I'm talking about a 50-50 love.
I ain't talking about 70-30, not 60-40.
Was when my cousin Gugalo was still here. Friday gave a party like almost every weekend. I'd be trying to sneak in, trying to put my freak in. See how times change, one of the sets we used to fight with. Well, that set now is one of the sets that we type with. Times still changing cause brothers turning into snitches. Can't separate the real homies from the even in the jailhouse, homies being phony. You really don't know who to treat like a homie. Back in the day we used to claim we was brothers and cousins and stuff, but now we can't trust each other. I gotta watch my back, not just cause of other games, but brothers that bang from the same thing that I claim. Homies locked down, doing time in a chamber. We're talking about them a lot, but yet we treat them like a stranger. I recollect the days when I was back in like the 6th grade, tagging behind the OGs, learning how the tricks play. Damn, a brother really kinda miss how them days was, G, cause it was 50-50 love.